I'll take care of it.
Is an officer available?
I've arrived at the robbery scene. I'll take care of it. Can you tell me what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure.
I'll manage your location. We'll start looking for the suspect.
Stay alert and keep your eyes open.
I will now fine you between $75 and $100 for carrying an expired ID.
Why does it cost so much?
All right, you're free to go. Enjoy your day. Tell me what you saw.
Well, officer, I wasn't really paying attention to anything going on.
Let me hear what you saw.
The person was, I'm pretty sure, Latino.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
You're good to go. Bye.
Hello, officer.
Officer, help requested for an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue. You're detained for drinking publicly. It's a violation.
I'll stop drinking now. Sorry, officer.
I have to fine you for drinking in public. It will cost you $300.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
It's fine. Have a nice day. I've detained you here because I saw you jaywalking.
No, officer. You're wrong.
Would you please show me your ID?
Yes, officer. There you go.
You've committed multiple violations. You will be charged for all of them.
What? Did I really do that many violations at once? I'm sorry.
All right. You're free to go. Enjoy your day.
Excuse me, officer. I need your help, please. Hey, officer. I'm looking for an Italian restaurant. Do you know where Pasta Vigneto is?
You're looking for the closest one. Let me check that on the map.
I see.
It's much further than I expected.
There's a situation that needs taking care of.
I'm currently busy with another issue.
Hello, officer.
I had to pull you over because you failed to signal.
I'm very sure that I used my turn signal, officer.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Your behavior is unlawful, and I have to give you multiple tickets.
I thought one or two violations were fine, as long as I'm not getting too many.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
We have a traffic stop that requires taking care of.
I'm busy with other issues at the moment. I need to detain you because your car has excessive smoke.
Impossible. I just got my car serviced recently.
Show me your driver's license and, if available, proof of insurance, please.
Yeah. Sure, officer. Nice to see you, officer.
Let me see your driver's license and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's all the tickets for the violations you have committed.
What? Did I really commit that many violations at once? I'm sorry.
Let me have a look at your license and registration, please.
Here you go, officer.
Is a unit available to transport an arrestee to the nearest precinct?
You're good to go.
I'll take care of it.
Bye.
I'm on foot patrol and can't transport the suspect myself. Thank you for taking over.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car. Watch your head, please.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you. You have the right to have a competent and government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
Support required. Any officers available?
Let's take care of another issue at the moment. Okay, it's...
We require an officer to handle a traffic stop. Can you take care of it?
Copy that. I'll handle it.
Yo.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
ID and if available proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Officer?
I just need to collect a sample to see if you're under the influence of any illegal substances. All right, I'm just collecting a sample to check if you had any alcohol while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
Let me see your ID, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Support.
Sure, officer.
Who's available?
Here you go.
This is Patrol 4561. I'll look after the accident.
I'll issue you multiple tickets for multiple violations. This will cost a lot.
Okay. I may have made one mistake, but the others are so small. Do they even count?
I'll just need to take a sample to determine if you're under the influence of any illicit substances. All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. You've committed a DUI. You're being arrested. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
An officer to take care of transporting an arrestee. Anyone available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Please take your accident report.
Yeah, seems fine. Thank you, officer.
We have a situation that needs to be taken care of. Is anyone available?
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I have a vehicle
this is
here
Patrol
that needs
4431.
Towing. I need a record at my
taking
current
care
location,
of the robbery.
Please.
That's not a location that's easy to reach. It'll take some time, but we'll take care of it in the next
24
okay.
hours. Okay. Here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
Please stay calm so we can go to the patrol car.
We require support. Who's available?
All right. Stay
I'm currently
calm.
Busy with
I'm
another issue.
You in the car now. I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location.
The wrecker has already been dispatched to your location.
Let's take you to the cell. Mind your head.
What's up, officer?
Hello, officer. I require help, please.
Hi, officer. I'm trying to find the Giant Head Monument. Can you point me in the right direction, please?
Sure. Let me check the map for the nearby one.
I see it's much further than I expect. I appreciate your help, though.
You have the right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used against you. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of a counsel, the government will provide you one. Do you understand these rights?
Time to go to the police precinct cell.
We need an officer to take care of a traffic stop. Can you do it?
I'm taking care of something else right now. Stay here until further notice.
Officer, help requested for an emergency.
I'm currently busy with another issue.